from Belarus. The players walking all the way back, and indeed, most importantly, the ITTF feel that it will make the game recycled. Area is slightly open, that's where the ball boy is sitting. Oh, what a great return of serve. A little bit more top. Oh my goodness. Trademark Marlong. Just relentless power, backhand and forehand, playing the angles. And then that forehand topspin down the line. Marlong with his two serves to come. Samson. Winner of the Qatar Open earlier this year, coming back from the knee injury that happened in. China lead. Great footwork. Counter topspin from Marlong on the diagonal. Forehand to forehand. Finishing in fourth place, just missing out on a medal. Lost to Yun. Good play. That's the topspin that gets him back into the point. Samsonov. Anticipates changes in direction ever so well, always seems to be in place. Side of the table, sometimes a difficult one to call. But with two players. Three game points, Samsonov. Top edge of the racket, ball flies off the end. The crowd absolutely delighted. Samsonov with the serve. China lead. Yeah. Oh, serve table. Two serves to come. Oh, what a backhand. Tight, long, fast push, getting in. They're doing something with every ball. Marlon there, in with strong topspin, but it's that wonderful backhand topspin down the line. He took it very early off the bounce, Samsonov. Wonderful rally. Power here from Marlon, but there's that backhand. Silky smooth. Second game, third game, sorry. Samsonov committed himself there, ran round the backhand, played the forehand down the line. Marlon, as we'll see on the replay, reads it well, stretches, but he's able to still generate power when he's at full stretch. One of the hallmarks of his play. Oh, and what a this sequence coming up. For Marlon. Heavy backspin on the service. Marlon played in his first World Championships back in 1993 in Gothenburg. Gothenburg. Beating Jean-Michel Save in men's singles finals. 89, Voldner Persson. 91, powerful forehand. All back. They're almost taking a good one-handed catch. Whoa, what a service. To that one-handed catch. This time he took the catch. Take the initiative if he can. Oh, clean. 10-8 points. There it is, the backhand topspin from Marlon. He takes the fifth game, 11 points.